Hi, this is Ian Van Tuyl, and we're at the Annapolis Boat Show, and this is the very first Jeanneau 44 deck salon with a three cabin version. Coming aboard the vessel, we have a really nice new changes here for the 2013. We have the new Yanmar display. So as you can see here, it's more of like a retro style gauge with a digital readout at the bottom. It has a nice readout so you can see it in a larger RPM gauge range. So when you're standing up, it's definitely more visible and really nice easy access on your on and off switches. Just above this is our windlass chain counter. This allows you to deploy and retrieve the anchor from here at the starboard helm. Coming up on the coach roof here, we have the new Raymarine instrumentation. Notice that these are different covers, and then a really nice display here. This is for the autopilot, allowing you to adjust 1 and 10 degrees, standby mode, and auto mode. So very nice displays by Raymarine. This particular vessel has a bow thruster, so that is what this control is. And then also, as you probably heard me say, we have the jib and main sheet led to both helms for a really nice easy access. Centrally located is the Raymarine plotter. This plotter has a lot of really nice features. This is the new hybrid touch plotter. So as you can see here, we are able to touch and zone in. It has a new microprocessor as well too, so there is no delay in zooming out. So you can zoom in and zoom out with zero delay. Also, this has a really nice cool feature. This has the Wi-Fi built into it, so by downloading an application on your iPhone or iPad, you're able to have full control of this GPS display. Very, very neat feature, new from Raymarine. And then at the opposite helm, we have the other instrumentation. One thing I really like about this is it gives you a really nice large readout. And look as I toggle through all of the different displays here. Very, very impressive. I mean, it allows you to see true wind, the boat speed. So, you know, as you're standing here at the helm, a much larger display, a really nice benefit and a nice addition that Raymarine has come out with. Really nice large cockpit. As you can see here, the cockpit table, we have the lamp to illuminate the cockpit, two folding leaves on both sides. The other really good feature is the companionway actually slides down, so you don't have to worry about taking or dinging up the boat trying to find a place for the companionway hatch. Electric two-speed Harkin winches on the cabin top of this particular model. And just a beautiful forward deck with all flush hatches. Okay, coming down below the vessel, we have a really nice gradual steps, as you can see here. This we're looking at, this is the brand new floor for 2013. It is a beautiful oak floor with grooves machined into it. So it gives you traction. Also notice that it has the built-in handles, so something to also consider when looking at a vessel, being able to get good bilge access, subsole stowage. So really nice new addition, and I think it goes beautifully with the woodwork here. So over here at the galley, we have the two burner stove and oven, white lacquered countertops here, and this is the new microwave option from the factory. So a really nice microwave built in here, large refrigeration, and then the Corian double stainless steel sink with the slide back countertop. Now, as I mentioned, this is the three cabin version. As we are walking up forward, you're going to see the really nice Mediterranean style couch. This is with the new fabric. And so here's the biggest difference. As we're looking forward, you're going to see the compression post covered in wood. And then what normally would be a straight bulkhead right across with one door going up to the forward, now it's split. So it gives you a really nice, you know, New York loft style type of feel, and that's just my opinion. Walking up forward off to the starboard side,